following will contain spoilers for Dark Crystal: Age of Resistance. Be warned, some of these scenes may be a little bit disturbing.
What in the world is going on here? Dragon? Why are you never giving? Oh no. You've been going through a list and you have roped Cinnamon and Loki into it. What did you reveal this time? Top 5 hard to watch moments in Dark Crystal: Age of Resistance? What? Apparently, Dragon got a little too far-fetched with this list. You see, Dark Crystal was a dark kids film in the 1980s, technically made in 1982, and was directed by the Muppet creator, Jim Henson. At that time, it grew very popular up to the point where it had its own series many years later. Dark Crystal: Age of Resistance is the prologue series that focuses on three Gelfling who have to journey through Thra in order to defeat the Skeksis, the supposed rulers of the land, upon learning the truth of what is happening to Thra and what would happen to them if absorbed of their essence. It's also by then it has been nominated as the Emmy Award for Children's Program. However, there are just some moments that can be a little intense for children.
And that's exactly what this list is going to go over. Hard moments in Dark Crystal that makes it emotionally disgusting or emotionally hard to watch that you wish you want to look away or fast forward through it.
Dragon, are you sure that's wise?
I'll be fine, Artemis. You don't have to worry about me. Well then, if you're so eager to participate, how about you either snap up Loki and Cinnamon, or better yet, help me go through this list so I don't have to go in shock again. As you kind of figure, Skekayuk isn't exactly a fan favorite, mostly because he's the grossest Skeksis next to the Fletcher. The reason why I say that is because not only because of his eating habits, but let's just say he doesn't exactly have a very good idea of where he can go to. As you can see, I put this hard watch number 5 is because it was a very bold decision on the Jim Henson Company's part. You see, it's not every day you actually see a couple do their business on the realistic. Oh, I did at least research on the Orathum, and apparently there's 3 species, Threader being the smallest of the group.
Ah, so cute! Wait a minute! Isn't this seen before? Ah! The bird! The bird!
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I put this scene at number 4 because it was just so creepy and just hard to watch everyone slowly becoming zombies by these small insects that have the power to control your mind just by simply attaching themselves to you. Though, the only redeemable thing is that they do get a little cute later on, but it does not change the fact of their powers. Boy, here we go, the top 3. If anyone asks what could be the hardest thing to see, it would be watching people die. And of course, that would be no different with fictional characters, and considering the fact that the Dark Crystal Age of Resistance is a prologue to a massacre of the Gelfling race, it would be no doubt a surprise that people may cringe at the sight of Mira being drained. This alone resulted in the loss of a lot of Gelfling being mercilessly drained for their essence. And of course, when you think the massacre couldn't possibly get any worse than it was, now we get to see this repeat of Mira's demise. It was in those moments that we got to see Rianne's heart being broken, not once, but twice. It was like the moment that Chamberlain drank the essence. It was like seeing Mira die all over again, which is why I put in number 3, because not only was the draining of a Gelfling so painful to watch and see them go into oblivion, but it was also painful for Rianne to relive another horrific moment in his life. Now, Celadon wasn't exactly a fan favorite in Age of Resistance, and it can be understandable why. She gave her sister Brea a hard time, accused her of treachery, and of course burned her mother alive. There was basically no option of any redemption whatsoever at this point, but as we figured, she decides to go over and make peace with the Skixies. It comes off as a simple denial of a request. But wait, it just gets better from there. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is why I put this at number 2, this scene where Celadon falls from grace. It was just heartbreaking to see her reality crash into a thousand pieces. Everything she knew about the Skeksis was a terrible lie, and it blew up in her face. But what really put her number two was Mother Orgra. She's normally stoic and strong, but to see her cringe and react the way she did to Celadon's horrible defeat, it was just heartbreaking, even for her, up to the point where even we don't want to look.
Oh goody, what could be more disturbing than that?
Well, Artemis, let's just say there are worse punishments in the world than Celadon's own humiliation. Now, with Skektek, we figured that he got that eye by something else. This weird son of a gun is actually a peeper beetle, who seems to have a very weird diet, and is quite temperamental, so you really don't want to get this thing angry. And what happens when you get angry? Well, in the episode 2 at the tail end, let's just say scientists found that out firsthand. Yes, dear friends, it was Skektek's punishment that took the cake, and for more reasons than one. You see, Skektek was definitely one of the most sympathetic Skeksis, in my personal opinion. He was abused and practically overlooked by the fellow Skeksis. Even he was backstabbed by Skeksil, which resulted in losing an eye from that dang peeper beetle. And it was just so hard to witness it all at one hand at the tail end of episode 2. Let's just hope we don't see any more of those punishments, shall we?
Dragon, you're gonna stop making this list for Dark Crystal, correct?
Actually, I'm planning another season 2 list of sturdy stuff like that, and quite frankly, I'm quite terrified of what's gonna happen in season 2. Artemis, are you okay? My owl, I hope you enjoyed this enlightening video. If you found any other stuff that was hard to watch in Dark Crystal, please let me know. Subscribe, do a like, and feel free to leave any comments below. This is Dragon Videos, signing off.